Wildfire smoke is worse than the tear gas, and I say this as a person who was tear gassed in my apartment
downtown. Yeah, I think tear gas is pretty
frequent. We've also directed the FBI to immediately investigate the destruction of the Teddy Roosevelt and Abraham Lincoln statues in Portland and to prosecute the offenders to the fullest extent of federal law.